DrPantyDropper here. Excuse me. I'm just so amazed. Oh, hold on. Let's just look at this, everybody. Let's just look at this. Oh my god, 119 subscribers. Holy fucking shit. I'm dicking on kids. I'm gonna be the biggest YouTuber that ever fucking do it. Look at all these YouTubers. All these people that subscribe to me, they're all ass. Castle is not the kind of job as big as statements. Well, anyways, on to the point of this video. I'm sure y'all wondering, DrPantyDropper, when are we gonna post another video about that actually like matters? When I was right here, I had like 60 subscribers. I don't know. But look at this, now I have 100. That's insane. So I think the real trick to YouTube is just to not post, because I don't think anybody this video right here is carrying me. And from this single video, the amount of growth from it, eventually I'm gonna be one of the biggest YouTubers on the platform. I'm gonna be able to fund my whole entire, I don't know if like this is like a good thing, if I just go in here, like, do you guys like mine? Is this bad if I show this? Yeah, I don't know. But anyway, oh shit. Down 26%, down 15%? Oh no. Let's see, monetize me right here, yeah. Uh-oh. I don't think anybody's gonna try to steal my YouTube account, thank you. 4,000 Pokemon. Yeah, I can't wait to make money off YouTube. It's gonna be fucking sick. I'm dropping out of high school. I'm dropping out of high school. I'm gonna be the biggest YouTuber ever. Just you guys wait. I'm doing so good. What else should I do? Look at this. That's the point of the video. I'm dropping out of high school, starting my YouTube channel.